just puts everything into perspective.
First responders lost their lives.
You think about the pain and suffering that they're going through.
Brothers who refuse to forget.
I wouldn't have it any other way.
So that no one forgets what they stood for. Watch how these firefighters climb to remember tonight on Fox 8 News at 10.